Here with Gina Downs, Vice President with Senior Connection. You got something called a chair exercise class, part of a seminar.
Yes.
Neat idea. When's that coming up?
That is going to be at 10 a.m. on June 20th. And what we have found is there are people that want to get out and exercise, but they either can't afford a gym membership or transportation is an issue or intimidation.
Sure.
They just don't know how to use the machines. So we're having an exercise physiologist come in to teach safe chair exercises at home to help keep the joints moving, build some strength, and keep them active without having to leave the comfort of their homes.
And that's 10 a.m.
on
June 21st.
June 20th.
I mean, June 20th. Later that day, Social Security, they say you could write a book on all the changes of Social Security, folks. Very important. People, obviously, whatever their age, once they're over 21, they have questions about it. You can help them out, can't you?
We can help get their resources. Social Security is a beast onto itself. I actually have a great paperweight on my desk. It's a whole book on Social Security tips, and I just haven't had time to filter through it. But we are having a Social Security planning expert come in to talk about need to know information in preparation for that. Because when you go to the Social Security office, they have very little guidance that they can provide to you. Basically, you have to tell them how you want your benefits and things like that. And there are new rules that came out that prevent you from doing what was called file and suspend previously. So there are things that you need to know to maximize your benefits and whether you should file early or wait as long as possible. Everybody's situation is different, so that's going to help guide you in that process.
You also have quite a bit. You're going to have a couple classes or seminars with life insurance. Boy,
yes.
Talk about Gone with the Wind.
Yes, a wide range.
A big book. Who will conduct these, by the way? All these various...
Some of them are conducted by us, and others I bring in experts on those topics to provide resources for us and to provide that for the community.
What's been the feedback on the part of the residents?
Positive.
Yeah.
Our seminars have been filling up so quickly, we've been having to offer other dates to accommodate everybody that's wanting the information, and that's exactly what we want. We want to be able to provide as much education and information for our community as possible.
Tell people again exactly where you're located and also the phone number, Gina.
Okay, it's the phone number is 812-473-7271. The address is 951 South Hebron, Suite D as in dog. It's in the Hebron Point Complex. It's right across the street from the Southside Movie Theater. So if you know where that's at, we're right there in that little strip mall.
And, of course, the website is seniorconnectionbenefits.com.
Yes.
It's got to be gratifying, no matter what you provide, if they get anything out of these seminars, it's a tremendous help,
yes.
I would think.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Gina, thanks very much for coming in.
Thank you for
and
having
for
me.
More, don't forget to go to the website. Again, Gina Downs with Senior Connection. Gina, have a great weekend.
Thanks, you too.
Coming up next.